And this really happened.
So the legend goes.
Come on, Dad. You don't honestly believe that story's true.
Yeah, I do. Come on, let's head back to the house. Let's go. Shake a leg.
Things used to freak the hell out of your mother.
Baba?
Another one?
Yeah, we'll get a couple more of them before everything settles down.
Wind's starting to pick up, too.
Well, where are we going?
Dad? Let's just get to the house. Make sure nothing got damaged.
Repeat contact.
Come on! Get out of the way!
Show! We have an enemy soldier!
San Diego? Locked. Phoenix? Locked. Targeting Houston? Locked. Targeting Miami? Locked. Estimated casualties?
Oh, shit!
Over 27 million. Odin Control, we have no choice. We're scuttling the station. I'm sorry, Mosley.
Call me, Houston. Baker, make your move!
In 15 seconds, all crew, get to a secure area. Station detonation. In 3, 2, 1. Payloads 3 and 4 have been aborted. But payload 2 is still sequencing. Targeting locked. San Francisco, Denver, Kansas City, Chicago, Washington, D.C.
We're not that Denver. Let's move to Odin and bring it down. I don't think we're making it home.
Yo, 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 hello, hello.
Federation's rise to power had started years ago. When the great energy-producing deserts were destroyed, the world powers that depended on them collapsed. And in their wake, the Federation began to rise. The Federation united all of South America under one banner.